based on familiar headgear and this driver named the Lombardi Number One.
This golf club that I made, I drop a 12-gauge primer cap into the head of the club. And then upon contact with the ball, it drives that primer cap back into a firing pin, and you have a 12-gauge explosion. And the fire and the smoke and the noise and everything like that gets everybody's attention.
I bet it does. And you can see the new item.